am Lu Chang, the writer of Echoes of Kuliang. This radio drama is about love, peace, and friendship. It's about universal growing up experiences that everyone can relate to. So creating this story has been an incredibly touching and beautiful journey for us. We want to share this kind of emotional experiences with you.
Hello, 大家好，我是李成林，是我们《梦回古岭》这部英文广播剧的导演。
你发现了他跑进去已经跑得溪水很深的地方了，所以你第一反应是很慌张。
Oh, oh no! Come back, Mitun! It's too slippery! Come back!
海燕 is a kind, gentle elder sister who cares for her younger brother, Dashan and Milton.
My name is 海燕. You are a teacher?
I think one of the biggest challenges for me is to express the character's emotion through your voice.
Mitun! Mitun! Hey, what's going on here? Why the tears?
Does that include me too?
Yay!
破音了。
Hello, 大家好，我是配音演员 Kyo。我呢，在本剧中饰演 Milton 小的时候。
This is for Mr. Zhang. I know him, the grocery store owner.
Hello everyone, my name is Spencer, but you might recognize me as the voice of Milton from the Echoes of Kuliang. I really hope you enjoyed listening to this as much as I did recording it.
Edward, he is quite funny, or at least he thinks he is, but then he meets May.
我觉得有一个问题是，这Kuliang我应该怎么说？ A cooling place. Cooling. Kuliang.
Look at the blackboard. Dashan?Maybe you can read the Chinese version for us.
No more chances for folks like me.
I met someone who can get me to Canada.
And his American friend.
You won't believe this. They found him.
Yes, I'm just as excited, Betty.
Let me go. Get out. Extra! Extra!
Milton, we found it. You're Kuliang. We found it! We finally found it!
Unbelievable! Yes! It's Mitun! It's him!
We invite you to travel back in time and immerse yourself in this beautiful story of friendship and love. Please go check out our radio drama, Echoes of Kuliang.
This is CGTN Radio. Hear the difference.